little loss, although I oughtn't, I'll admit. It filled my life with care. I'm losing all my hair. For every time I start it up, there's something sort of split. I don't know how to fix it, so I think I'd better quit. Last night I had a breakdown and I almost gave up hope. A washer came apart, that's why it wouldn't stop. I sent a boy for washers, but he was an awful dope. He brought me back a scrubbing brush, a towel, and some soap. So I think I oughtn't ought to anymore. For oughtoing is losing all its fun. The tire starts its wearing and the motor needs repairing. When you think it's fixed, your trouble's just begun. Pedestrians have lost their sense of humor. When you run one of them over, he'll get sore. If your auto kills a copper, some old fool will make you stop her. So I think I oughtn't ought to anymore. I know a chorus girl who owns a Mercedes machine. Nobody knows his name, she owns it just the same. One day she had a breakdown for her motor acting mean. She asked me would I help her when I came upon the scene. I happened to be smoking when I got beneath her car. Cigar between my teeth, I crawled right underneath. The gasoline was leaking and it fell on my cigar. It blew that chorus girl so high I thought she was a star. So I think I oughtn't ought to anymore. Her Mercedes was wrecked beyond repair. She said I broke her motor and she told me where to go to. When I asked her why, she went up in the air. It really was a wonderful explosion. A mile away the neighbors heard it roar. Now there's 7 doctors busy picking splinters out of Lizzie. So I think I oughtn't ought to anymore.